I loved studying medicine. I thought it was fascinating. And then I wanted to apply it to help people. And in terms of choosing a field to go into, I had considered many fields, but I felt oncology was unique. You have to take care of the patient emotionally, physically, and as a whole person. So I felt it was very comprehensive, and it's what I wanted to do, to get to know the patient, the families, connect with them emotionally. So I grew up in the Westchester area in New Rochelle, and White Plains Hospital was the top hospital, you know, for decades since I've been living in Westchester. And I was considering a lot of large hospitals. I came from an academic institution in residency as well as fellowship, but I felt the personalized care here, the individualized care, and that there was a lot more of warmth in the care. It's very efficient and cutting edge, and at the same time, each patient feels like you know them really well, that they feel very well connected to the doctor. So I felt that was very unique at White Plains. What I'm very impressed by is the number of tumor boards and multidisciplinary conferences we have, where specialists in all different aspects of oncology all get together every morning to discuss cases. And it's a great forum to present cases which are very difficult. And to get everyone's opinion just within a few minutes is extremely precious. I feel if you want excellent care in terms of the most cutting edge, up-to-date medical care, as well as a staff and doctors who have time to give individualized, personalized attention in a way where you're being taken care of as a member of their family, this is the right place to come, because we truly care for the patient as a whole, not just medically, but emotionally. We want to be part of their family when they're dealing with such a difficult time and support them in any way we can. I feel like I'm making an impact, a difference in people's lives every day.